We get out of the blocks with Albia Track at the 4x4 relay team. The boys 4x4 relay team took first place at the Drake Relays today with a time of 3 minutes and 18 seconds. Passing the baton on to college softball is number 22 Truman State was at home closing out their season against Maryville. Senior day quickly turned into a pitcher's duel as Kendra Hines gets some help from her defense as Danielle Llewellyn cruises under that fly ball. Nicole Taylor had it working for her for the Saints as she got her fair share of help as well. Sarah Goodman with no regard for her face or the fence as she retires the dangerous Kelsey Bolsey. Llewellyn this time getting on base with her speed trying to jumpstart the offense. She's still second base very easily here. Bottom six still tied at 0-0 until Alexis Von Nonstrad brings in Andrea Eclipse as Truman State goes up 1-0. Kendra Hines made that stand up as Truman State took game one by that same score. Truman State won game two by a single run again as they won 2-1. Before the games, Truman State honored their four seniors, including Danielle Llewellyn, who finished her Bulldog career with 67 stolen bases, including the GLVC high this year with 39.
I've been here for 3 years now. I really love it. I love the girls, love the coaching. I just love the program in general. It's been great, and I couldn't ask for a better softball career here.
She's definitely brought a spark to our lineup. She's really separated herself this year with her ability to get on base and use her speed on the bases to get into scoring position. And as you probably saw on the outfield, she just runs down a ton of balls and helps us out that way. So she's really continued to improve each year.
As Truman State closed out their season, the Kirksville Tigers were closing out their Tiger Baseball Classic Tournament, taking on Battle High School. The Tiger Bats came out and had it working early on as Nathan Farnsworth takes his pitch to left. The base hit here is going to bring in Grant Novinger, who with the nice slide slides in safely. A developing theme was sloppy play by the Spartans as this wild pitch goes straight to the screen. Kylan easily slides in easy. Stop me if you've seen this before as Tristan Songer comes in to score on another wild pitch. The throw's not even made this time. Songer at the dish now, what should become a common sack fly, but the Spartans kept throwing the ball around as Nathan Farnsworth scores easily, but the Battle backstop makes an ill-advised throw, which sails into the outfield, which brings in Bryant Gillespie scoring another run on a costly error. Michael Christman breaking the game wide open as he tattoos this pitch to the wall in center field. He's going to bring in two runs, led by Joe Bronner coming around, followed by Landon Motley. Kirksville cruise to an 11-3 win.